Hey guys, this is VexCC, and this is going to be another game hunt with audio commentary. There's a couple of new things that I want to cover. One, I'm going to be kind of changing my upload kind of style. What I mean by that essentially is I won't be uploading much from September the 2nd to September the 16th. The only reason for this is because I am changing my internet provider at my dad's. So unfortunately I'm going to be kind of offline. I won't be completely offline. I'll be using my mobile, but for me to use my mobile and stream it or record this, I'd be lucky if I get 5 frames per second. I already done a quick test earlier on today, which it didn't really handle it too well, if I'm being honest. So therefore I'm getting the internet changed for dad, so I won't be able to record any game hunt stuff, so I do apologise in advance. So what I'm anticipating doing, since I'm going to have a lot of spare time in my hands, exploring working things, I'm going to actually be playing another game, and I'm going to get all this rendered, recorded, put on the next young drive. Then when I go across to my mates, I'm going to go to his and upload it from there. Now, this is all hoping that I can actually record and render and everything, because I'm taking across my new computer. I could give you a rundown or a detailed spec of it if you just guys really want, but I'll put it in the description below anyway. Also, another thing I want to apologise about is my throat. It is literally dying today, I don't know why, but what can you do? I like doing audio commentaries, but I need to kind of keep my voice down and things like that. So you can also tell this is actually hurting my throat so much, doing audio commentary over a video. So I apologise, but I can't really do much else about it. I may actually, after this recording, I'm going to go downstairs and get a little bit of cosmetic, so that helps, because usually that works. Don't ask me why or how, but it just does. Other things that are going to be changing my channel, I'm going to start tomorrow. I'm thinking of playing a couple of first-person shooters, but I'm not too sure about that yet. So wait and see. So with all that covered, yeah, anything else? Oh yeah, I'm changing my operating system to Windows 8. Just because, well, I got a free key for it, and well, yeah, I'm just going to upgrade. I might run another SSD and do it that way, just to save myself all the hassle that I had changing Windows 7 to Windows 8. I'm sorry, other way around, Windows 8, Windows 7. And that's how it crashed. But I got a free key, so I'm not complaining with that, so I'll probably install it on another SSD, but I need to go out to the shop and buy a new SSD, because the SSD that I've got is almost filled. I think I've got something like another 85GB left, and that's just with my Windows operating system, my Google Chrome, stuff like that I use, so yeah, and I just missed that. But as soon as I hit level 52, you will see the new car, so don't worry about that, guys. If you guys are interested, I might actually run a cutscene. If I get the time and patience and all that other beautiful wonderful things, then I might just go ahead and do that. So yeah, I'm going to have sort of busy over the next couple of weeks because of work and all the fun things about that. Also, I started a Google Plus page, thanks to YouTube kind of forcing it. So yeah, go check out, give me feedback on it because, well, I'm never good at kind of explaining, kind of, well, I'm never good at kind of self-portraying myself in a, like, text. So, it'd be interesting to see what people think. Anyways, come on. There you go. Alright, I know there's a gem on the other side of this, so what I'm gonna do is... So we're just gonna kick it all the way up here. So yeah, I'm going to be really focusing quite hard on getting everything else all done and dusted, so hopefully you guys will see the difference in audio quality and stuff. If you don't, then, oh well, I can't really keep everyone, can I? And there's a guy spinning around at the area, or in the photo area. Find the gem and I have no idea where it is. I go with a gut instinct, but actually I don't know where it is. I'm going to be rather busy over the next couple of weeks anyway. Maybe you can fit the one. Where is this project? See, I like coming in this bit because you can throw the car towards it. It's a good way to see whether you can handle the car when you can slow down. I'm actually quite confused about where this gem is. The gem to be done this one. I'm going to match it, I don't know where it was. You're going to the gem, huh? Anyway guys, thanks again for really watching the video. Please comment, like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'm looking forward to seeing if people subscribe to my channel. Anyways, this should be up for tomorrow about 12 o'clock. Extent knowledge 31%. Not complain with that. 22,000 rep. So yeah guys, thanks for watching the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and last but not least, enjoy the video. Cheers, by the way.